Hello, and thanks for checking out ChartGuys.com. We're proud to be one of the most successful technical analysis communities online, teaching you the skills to become a more confident, effective, and informed trader. Join our community of hundreds of analysts worldwide working together to learn the charts, generate profit, and achieve financial independence. Sign up for a one-week free trial, no credit card required, for access to daily live chart analysis and market coverage, a thriving chat community, along with dozens of hours of exclusive educational materials. We look forward to seeing you. Let's check out some charts. Hey everyone, checking in on XLK, Apple, and Facebook. So we had a consolidation day on Friday, and there's a little gap to fill at 63.13. We'll be keeping an eye on that level. The middle Bollinger Band support is catching up. That's going to be in play this coming week. And what the bulls are looking for, ideally, to regain complete control is a higher low while maintaining 62.70, the low of the pullback, and then a higher high heading back to the all-time high. So as long as this middle Bollinger Band holds, there's nothing to worry about. This has been holding at this point for 2 months. That's our guide for the short term to keep these bulls in control. Weekly time frame, two candlesticks in a row of indecision. So we're definitely seeing consolidation, but at this point, it's very healthy, and it's almost a bull flag pattern. So it's really going to require a high volume pullback, loss of the daily middle Bollinger Band, and a move down towards this gap at 61.16 in order for this weekly chart to be anything but extremely healthy consolidation. It's coming after six green weeks in a row. We were looking at this bearish reversal doji for some potential follow through, and that action on Thursday certainly took all of the momentum away from the bears and gave it right back to the bulls. So we didn't really get much follow through in terms of confirmation of that bearish reversal doji. The indecision up here does favor the bears to a degree, but as long as that daily middle Bollinger Band holds, the bulls don't have much to worry about. Apple on the daily time frame, a little bit more extreme of a bear case just comparatively, pulling back significantly all week, a weak bounce attempt, rejecting from exponential resistance, and now pulling back. So the key support is 168.38. Same thing, the bulls want to form a higher low compared to 168.38 and then break the high of the bounce attempt at 171.87. Middle Bollinger Band support is catching up. Bulls need that higher low and higher high in order to regain complete control. Consolidation on the weekly after 3 weeks of upside, very healthy. We lost the upper Bollinger Band, but as long as those exponential supports are holding, bulls are in control. Facebook holding the middle Bollinger Band for a couple of tests, and we're really just seeing a tightening range. We've been trading within this range for Facebook now for almost a month. Resistance is 179.98, followed by 180.75. Support is 178.90 and 178.50, along with this daily middle Bollinger Band. A break of 180.75, and we're looking back for an all-time high test, and a bear loss of the middle Bollinger Band. We're looking at 176.40 and 173.90 after that. There's not a lot of support right after this 176.40 level. So the bulls want to keep this middle Bollinger Band ideally. Weekly time frame, same thing, a very healthy consolidation, potential bull flag, holding exponential supports, and just a brief little breather for the bulls at this point. And if we break 180.75, this weekly chart will be looking good to try and confirm that bull flag and see new all-time highs. So that's where we stand for the tech sector overall. We did have some weakness, and that day on Thursday saved the bulls for now, and that was based off of the hype around the tax plan vote. And we could see Friday definitely weakness at the end of the day. We closed near the low, so we have to be watching close. This middle Bollinger Band should be tested within the first couple days this week. And of course, we have the holiday week, Thursday off, Friday's a half day. So we do need to be cautious of low volume, lack of liquidity as traders take a break. So we'll check back in tomorrow. See you then.